explosives.
Oh, for God's sake.
Maybe if I explode it from this side.
Can you help me with the logs instead, please?
There's... Penny, there's a very serious matter here.
Please.
It's a very serious matter.
I will drive the other log thing into...
All right, one more explosive.
I'm going to drive this into the water unless you come help me with the logs right now.
Don't you fucking dare.
I'm going to do it. I'm going to do
it. Wait.
No, no, no. I'm not waiting.
How'd you make the explosive?
Dude, you got a bird on your arm.
How'd you make the explosive?
I got scared by the table and chairs and thought they were cannibals.
How'd you make the explosive?
I'm not telling you. Get over here and help me with logs.
I've just made one, but I forgot. It's coins, watch, circuit board and something. Coins, watch, Molotov.
If you could be a team player, that'd be great. This is a co-op game. It's just to cooperate with each other.
I don't cooperate. What are you on about?
Well, why am I playing this?
I need to throw this from the bridge, I think.
Wait, I want to see this.
Alright, here we go.
Wait!
Oh, now you want to fucking see this.
Well, I'm doing all the work here, which means my footage is going to be boring footage of me moving logs, and your footage is going to be you pushing into a sled and doing exciting shit like throwing explosives.
Actually, I think your footage is a little more interesting.
I really don't think it is. You're literally throwing explosives. Go for it. Good job.
I mean, the flag moved a tiny bit.
I wish people could see my face right now. It's not gonna move. Let's go get these logs. We can finish this tonight before it gets too dark.
I feel like a failure now, Penny.
You are. Now come help me move.
Wow! Fuck you!
Well, what do you want me to do? You didn't move it. You are a failure. You failed to do the task you set out to do.
You could have been nice about it.
You will be a winner and not fail at the main task at hand, which is building this gazebo, if you come and help me get these motherfucking logs on this motherfucking gazebo.
I'm clipping that and uploading it to Twitter.
I hope you do. I hope you do, and then everyone can know how much of a failure you are. Now get over here and help me move these logs, so at least you're not going to be a failure in one aspect of this game. Building this gazebo. Thank you.
So mean.
I don't care. I don't care. At least I'm not lazy.
Don't you call me that.
What?
Don't you call me that word.
I mean, I've been hauling logs up and down this place all
day. Actually,
You've been staring at a log sled trying to explode it, and it's
there has been two full log sleds that I've emptied by myself.
Oh, yeah. I bet if you were to look at all of the past footage of this series, then you would get the total amount of logs moved that I did would by far exceed the amount of logs that you've moved.
What?
It took me a while to say that sentence.
It's almost like you don't appreciate me.
Well, you know what? I'd appreciate you a lot more if you helped me moving logs instead of staring aimlessly.
What am I doing?
That is impossible. Now you're helping. We could have had this done before nightfall if you were helping earlier. And now it's really dark and we're going to die to cannibals and it's going to be terrible.
Good. Maybe you'll shut up whining at me. We've almost got a gazebo.
Oh, I'm so excited. What are we going to put in it? Besides ourselves. Are we going to sleep up there?
Oh, yeah. We've got to sleep up there now.
Can we make sleeping bags? Is that possible?
Oh, sleeping bags!
I don't know if it's possible.
I think you can.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, lie on the floor beds?
Then we can have, like, a skull candle.
Yes! Like a skull candle and sleeping bag.
Couple of chairs to look out over the...
I don't know if there's enough room for that.
We're going to make... Oh, there's cannibals there, Penny.
Yeah, can you get them while I push this?
There's a lot.
It's alright. You can handle them.
Well, now you want me to help.
Ow! Okay, fine. I guess I'll kill some of them. Because they're attacking me.
Well, I can't... choose or persuade them to attack me.
Where'd it go? Why was it there? Interesting. I'm just gonna keep going, I guess. I'm surprised you haven't seen any more big guys.
Yeah, how have they not been on the surface?
Yeah. Or maybe, like, I don't know. Maybe they've just changed the algorithm in which they show up.
I kind of, as much as, like, they fucking, they wrecked our last place, like, I kind of wish they would show up.
Yeah.
We've done all the work to make them show up again, and they're not.
Yeah. Like, you know? It's
Wait,
a bit rude,
is
really.
There like, is there, like, a difficulty setting?
It's like we've given them an invite, and they're, like, not turning up.
Is there a difficulty
setting? No, we're on normal.
Can we change it?
Oh, mid... Oh, I don't know.
Well, I mean, like, for the next recording session or something.
I don't know, actually. I never saw an option to, but I could be mistaken. Okay, I've got all the logs that we need right here in this cart. All six of them. We're gonna build this gazebo, dude.
Oh, yeah.
And you know what? As a peace offering to you, to stop all the feuding and fighting, I'm going to let you place the last log in it. Mm-hmm.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It was your idea to build this gazebo as well.
And it was my stupid brain that decided the tallest possible gazebo.
Yeah. And I think you deserve to place that last log. I'd laugh if it crumbled as you placed it. Somehow there's a glitch and the whole thing just collapsed.
I'm not joking. If that happened, I would stop playing.
That's a bit dramatic.
Do you want to place the sticks?
Oh, I've got some logs. I'll come back and place the sticks.
Okay.
Ah! Oh, no. Oh, no.
Wow. Trying to sabotage
No, because you can pick them up from the bridge. You can pick them up from the bridge. It's fine. Well. They're close enough.
Do you want me to get my TNT on it? My dynamite?
Please no.
I can blow it up closer to you.
You can't. It doesn't need to be closer.
Yeah, it does. Alright, I'll make a bomb.
Oh my god, I'm one stick short of finishing that chair. That's so annoying. How did this happen? Oh my god, two logs away. Dude, it's happening. Then we need to place... How are we going to get up there? Stairs.
We'll let futurists decide that. And by futurists, I mean us in about 2 seconds. Penny.
Oh my god. Wait, don't place them, I'm gonna get trapped inside!
Oh god.
Okay, ready? Place one. I feel like it needs to be daytime so you can see it properly, but... Okay, do it! Do it! Ah, oh my god! It's yes. Solid! It's so solid!
Now we have to build the biggest staircase known to man.
It's open on one side, it's not a completely full gazebo. Huh.
How do we get up there?
Yeah, that's, I was hoping you could work that one out.
You see, I didn't quite think this through, Penny.
No.
There's a little bit on the tall side.
There's
a slight design flaw in my gazebo building
idea. I would never doubt you.
I mean, I think we need some stairs or something.
Do you know what, Do you know what stairs require you to build?
What?
Dude! No, I can place a climbing rope!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, my God. Oh, it's not very tall. It's not quite long enough, but I made one. Can I really... Oh, dude! I'm going up.
Wait for me!
Okay, I'm waiting. You have to jump and grab the rope.
What the hell? That's weird.
Yeah.
Ready?
Wow, what a view.
How do we get down?
We climb the rope.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God, look at this. Isn't it lovely?
I'm going to add something that's going to make this so much better.
What? Please actually make it a good thing that there's enough room for, because I quite like having a lot of room up here. Like, if you just place beds on the floor, then we can still walk around.
Yes, I know. What's it? Wait for this.
Oh, no.
You're just you.
A bench.
Another gazebo.
Just as tall as this one.
Can you imagine? Can you imagine? Fucking hell.
It's just, it's. We just keep building more and more gazebos on top of each other. What are you placing? You didn't place anything.
I'm trying to see if I can place it.
Your character's like, your hands are like rubbing.
Oh, there's a ceiling lamp, but it has to connect to a ceiling, sadly.
Oh no.
So like, and that's like classed as a ceiling. There's like a, it's basically on like a rope with a skull.
Oh dang it.
I thought it'd been, yeah. You have to like, it has to be like a solid surface to place it underneath.
Oh, we can't make a lying down bed, like a one flat on the floor.
Can we not?
No, it has to be a bed. I think. That's what I've seen anyway. Utility structures. Yeah. Oh, I'm gutted.
How big are the beds?
They're as big as the ones that are down in that houseboat. So they're not, like, terrible, but... I don't know, I think it would get in the way. I kind of don't want to, you know? I kind of like it the way it is.
Mm-hmm.
It's so... I'm so proud of this, dude. Like... Oh, I...
Decorative skulls.
Nice!
Yeah!
Oh, I don't know, that one's a little bit... It's a bit wonky.
What?
Just a little bit.
I will fight you.
It's fine. It's okay. Don't worry about it. It's all right. Like, it's... Don't worry about it. It's okay. Should you do a lamp up here, though? Like a skull lamp in the middle here?
That's what I'm thinking, yeah.
I'll do one right here. There we go. I don't have any, Do you have any, stakes left?
I'll see in a second.
We need three. And we got it.
I'm just, I'm gonna look through some other stuff.
It's so nice up here. I can't get over how nice it is. What a view. What a view. I feel like I need a panoramic shot. You got your thumbnail right here, dude.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Just me looking out into the beautiful, beautiful wide world. It's fabulous. Like, see all the deforestation we've caused. It's a beautiful sight.
It's only a slight bit of deforestation.
It's... What are you doing? You're really invested in reading that book.
Hey, it's a good read.
Okay. What are you reading about?
How awesome I am.
There we go. Now we've got a little light up here.
That's looking good.
If we just set fire to the gazebo and it just burnt to the ground.
Do we want a couple of chairs up here?
I don't know. I don't think we do.
Damn, this looks good. Excuse me.
I really want to put a bench up here, but we can't get logs up here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that'd be sweet. Oh, I'm getting a thumbnail.
All right, let's go. Oh, wait, no, get one of me. Look, okay. I'll pose for it and everything.
Okay, pose.
Hold on.
I need to frame it properly.
Do you want me to, like, move to the side a bit?
Oh, perfect. Thank you.
All right, let's go. Calabunga! Oh, you slide all the way to the floor.
I really wish I placed another gazebo.
That would have been so fucking funny. Just straight on top of it, and it would have just gone to the sky.
You just gone, oh, for fuck's sake.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean...
That looks pretty goddamn sweet.
It does. I'm very proud of us. I'm going to eat this. Oh, apparently I can't eat it.
Spider lady turns up and destroys it.
Just obliterates it. Somehow makes it onto the island.
You know, right, like, so I'm scared of fighting like the big ones.
Mm-hmm.
If one of them was attacking that, I would fucking run in so quickly and fight.
I would too. I'd be like, we've got to kill her.
Yeah.
All right. Do we want to go to the pit?
Yeah, I'm down.
Take a little investigation-y.
Take a little look-see.
Yeah, well, all the trees will be so close to the pit. It'll be really quick to build this bridge, because all the trees are like right there. I'm gonna go to the cases and open some cases though, before we do, because I want a few more snacks.
Sounds good.
There's a lot of cannibals there. There's like 7 cannibals there.
Do you want to leave the snacks then? We've got enough.
No, let's kill them. Come on, we gotta provoke the big guys.
It's just a fucking table and chairs on the beach. It's great.
I know, isn't it homely? We'll need to build a wall there at some point. Maybe next time.
Yeah, I'm thinking we build it sort of like... I say we build a big wall.
We get quite
a bit of land on our side.
That's a
little bit. Penny.
That's a lot of building.
Have you seen this forest?
I know, but like it's far away.
Yeah, so we've been. It's not as far as we've been transporting them.
Yeah, but it's still pretty far. I don't know how I feel about that.
We've literally been transporting them halfway and then running them across the bridge 2x2.
I know.
This will be so much quicker.
But I'm really lazy.
Well, I know that, but.
Okay, you know what? It's fine. It's okay. Don't worry about it.
All right. Shall we go?
Yeah, let's go. Let's go this way, I guess. We can kind of cut through a little bit. I'm going to collect some more sticks as well, because I need them.
All the sticks.
Mm-hmm. What if we need to make an emergency campfire? Nom, 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 nom. Sticks. I feel like these are trees that are desperately trying to grow back. And we're like, nope, sticks, we need
We've
them.
Got nothing on our list.
What?
We've got nothing on our, like, list of things to collect. It's great.
Oh my god, it is, isn't it? I just realized, you're right, we have like nothing on there. Oh, what if this is where we saw the crocodiles? Nah, we're okay, we're safe from
literally
the
just stopped
here.
Dead.
We're safe from the crocodiles here. Here's the pit though.
Alright,
oh, this is where we chopped that tree into the pit. So...
Did you hear the scream?
No. I'm assessing where the water is. This is just in the middle there.
I think so.
It doesn't really matter which side we build from then. So we're going to want to only build it bit by bit. This is the difficult thing. We can't build one big long bridge.
Yeah, so do you want to try and place the first bit where I just protect you from cannibals in case...
Yeah, custom flooring, I guess. Or platform, I guess, is what we
platform,
want.
Platform, possibly. I don't really know how we'll have to build it or whether we'll have to like build like the next bit like slightly lower or something. Or I don't know, but...
Yeah.
I just know a lot of people... This is how most people get there.
50 logs?! Okay, that probably stretches all the way down to the floor.
Oops. The fuck? For that time? Fuck this, I'm not doing that. Fucking build a gazebo
The tiniest platform I've ever seen. It's like...
Fucking build a gazebo. I was not expecting to see 50 logs pop up.
You like look and you're like, I thought it'd be the whole thing, right? Oh.
Yeah, no. I turned around like, oh, okay. What?
The tiniest little... Okay, what about this? How many logs is that? 27.
Build the next... Can we... Oh, can you not place the next bit after?
I'm trying to build a platform to start it off and then build a floor leading off from it. Look, that's 9 logs. We can do that.
Right, let's do that first, yeah.
Let's do that.
We can always,
I think we can manage 9 logs.
Just about.
Maybe. Oh my god, that deer scared the hell out of me.
Yeah.
I thought it was like a big stomping guy.
Fucking hell.
Did you think the same thing?
Yeah. He just came in and just knocked us in.
Oh my god. Okay, we want to try and hit the trees away from the pit as well. Because otherwise they're going to roll straight in.
I'm
going to
try and catch
logs.
This. I'm going to try and catch this. Help me, help me.
Oh my god, I'm not ready for this.
Okay, sweet.
Good lord. Oh, good lord. Okay.
Oh, fucking Bambi stopped scaring me.
I know! It sounds like thumping, like, far away. It's scaring me. I wonder if we'll see more of them out here now that we're, like, out. You know?
It seems like we're seeing a lot of cannibals, but not many of the specials. Like, it's like they've upped the cannibal spawn rates, but not the special spawn rates.
Yeah, it's strange.
Like, we are getting a lot, like, they're coming in huge packs of cannibals, aren't
okay,
they?
Okay, we only need one more log.
Oh.
Okay, there's one. Okay, so now...
Oh.
What? What?
Bye, log. Kind of fell in.
Okay, so now I can build this leading off from here, I think. Wait, what? E? Can I not? What the hell is this?
You just placed it underneath.
Yeah, it's not. It's not letting me build off. Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold right,
I'm gonna try and kill a Bambi.
Oh, okay. Well, sure. If that's what you're comfortable with. It's not letting me build a custom. Oh my god, Bambi, stop it. It's not really. The only options, really, are like. Platforms.
Staircase?
That's what I'm thinking. If I can somehow build a.
Staircase off it? And then, like, another one of those things?
Yeah, maybe. Ooh, that's building off a.
I'm gonna start chopping some trees down while you're doing that.
Oh, that's.
Because we're gonna need them, aren't we? Anyway.
Is that an anchor point? Do you know what it wants from me? I don't know what it wants from me. Okay. And then, like, out? Something like that. There, I built a staircase. It only needs 10 logs, so that builds us out a little bit more.